What's up, guys? It's Bdubbs back on another world. I haven't been on in a while, so this is gonna be fun. As you can notice, I have nothing, and I'm starting on a new realm. This realm is going to be my realm, and just me, just a single player let's play, and it'll be fun. This is my first video in a while, first time on Minecraft in a while, so being new to everything, it'll all feel like new. Well, this is my new, the seed I picked. As you can see, it's right by river biomes, or right by a river, so I can, you know, boat to everything, and it'll just be really fun for everything. I'll be able to get around, and overall, this is just a pretty good seed. And just like most worlds, I'm going to just, basically the main goal of this single play let's play is to just have fun. So basically I'm going to try to have as much fun as possible. And to get started, I'm going to have to go mining. So this first mine's going to be in a first person time-lapse, so it might not look the best, but I will try my best, so I'll have to get ready, and maybe during the time lapse I'll tell you some of my plans. Alright, goodbye. Alright guys, so this is a new world. It's scary starting a new world, because, you know, you have to start over, you have to get all new things, you have to just brave through it. It's so weird being without an elytra or without anything. You just feel so weak and scared of everything, and that's what I was during this time lapse. So now let's talk a little about what I plan to be doing. So as you might be able to see, at the beginning we were in a river like biome, and I'll put the seed map right here. As you can see, we are actually surrounded by a ton of rivers. The rivers literally go everywhere, so I'm able to go to literally every place on the map, in the scene, in the world, basically. So it's just gonna be really, really fun. And so basically, I don't plan to just do one base. Maybe I plan on doing a base, maybe not one like standalone house. I plan to do multiple houses in one area, and I plan to do things out of that area. I plan to make maybe a snow house, maybe everything else. I can't wait till I can get started. I can't wait till you guys see what I have planned. I plan to do a really good town right where I spawn, and I plan to just have a ton of fun, and that's what I think I can do. I'm really excited for I'm so excited for what's about to come in this realm, what I'm gonna do for all of the my area, my house. I plan to do a lot of redstone, a lot of farms, and focus on building a lot too. Basically do everything, and the first thing to start is a really cool house. Alright, so finally we are back from that session, and we didn't get much. You can see in my hotbar that we got 3 diamonds for the pickaxe. We have some in here. Can I let's try that again. We have the rest of our items in here. Yes, we have a good amount of iron, especially for Bedrock with not the most efficient iron farms. That will be good in the future. Yeah. So you guys, this is my dirt throne. This will be upgraded. This is a cool idea I came up with. This will be upgraded throughout my throughout my entire time on the server. I'll upgrade it, make it better, make it worse, but hopefully not. But oh god, that's not a good sign. Alright, let's just cover this up and pretend that nothing happened. Oopsies. Alright, so, like I said in the time lapse, I said there will be a pretty good house, and I might even start it in this this episode, and I decided that I actually am gonna start it, and I cannot wait for you guys to see it. So I'm gonna work on that. I have a really good idea. I'm gonna work on this house, and then hopefully I'll catch you guys when I am done. So let's get all this. Oh! That's just great. Minimum one health. Oh god. Run. Alright, guys, I'll see you when I'm done. Let's get this. Alright, so I have been smelting some stuff. I have been smelting some iron, and now I actually have it. I built the house. This is an awesome house. I'm actually really, really proud of it. It's taken me a very long time. Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1. There it is, right in the middle of the river. It looks amazing. You guys see it? It's awesome, right? All right, let's go down. Ooh, let's go in. This is it, guys. How do you like it? I wasn't supposed to fall down. Oops. And no, I forgot a ladder. Alright, so this isn't good. Oh god, and there's a witch outside. But yeah. That's not gonna, of course, not gonna be my house. This is going to be it. It's, I feel like it'd be kinda cool to live, like, under an actual house. Like, live underground. It, of course, it won't be my real base. It'll just be a starter base. But, like, I'm actually quite excited for where this can go. Like, and plus, it's honestly not that hard. I'm not the best at building, as you saw up there. I'm not the best at building, so building underground is usually the best option for me. Let's... So, yeah, basically what I guess I'll have to do here is put down chest and... I guess this is now my house. Yeah, you see all that iron? Yeah... Let's put this map in there. You can see on the map how cool this landscape's gonna be. And now I have to get out somewhere. Let's... Is it possible to create a crafting table? And then put it down. See, look how complete this is looking. You guys see this? This is building mastery. Yes, I've got kind of a way out. No, I really don't have a way out. Oh. That's cool. Let's do that again. I didn't know you could kind of do that. That could be cool. That could work out pretty well. If you're going all the way up and you're like... Right up, my face is. If your face is in that block, looking up, nowhere else to look. Besides there, sloppy redstone, that doesn't matter. And you, like, open it and stand right there. Oh. That's not what I wanted. Alright. Let's try that again. So go up, press it, and I guess you have to keep pressing A. Yeah, this is... Wait, where? Whoa. Alright, well, somehow I've got to get out. No.
happened again? What is happening? Alright. One more try. Button. Keep jumping. Oh! Yeah, I'm... Alright, let's... I give up. Alright, well, yeah, this is gonna be my starter house. As you can see over here, my throne's gonna be right here. I might move it. May move the throne. But right now, I feel like it's a pretty good place. And also, I feel like that's a really cool idea to, like... This is kind of how I see how I'm doing. Like, this is when I can make it out of iron blocks, I will. Which actually brings me to might as well make it out of iron blocks, right? Let's quickly make this throne. And now, we've improved! This is awesome. We have gotten some stuff. We've been working pretty hard to get that iron. Not that much, to be honest. I'd really like more, and I probably will get more next episode, but... I feel like I've gotten a lot done. I've did mining, I've... basically planned out what I wanted to do and got my house ready for what I need to do. That mining session was so long. It took like 4 or 5 hours, and I had to cut some out of the time last because I didn't have enough to talk about. Yeah, so this is it, and I have an idea. why not? I don't know what the heck I'm doing, but why not get a little... Why not get a little fancy? Does that work? No. That will work? No. I know what will work. I don't even know what I'm doing. I just got a good idea for a random thing. And now... Oh, yes! Alright. Oh, shoot. No, that's not what I wanted. Now, let's get that button. Put it there, and... Woo! let's try that. Let's get a try and press it. No. Ah. Yeah. Alright, so we've gotten a lot done. And I actually know what we're gonna do next. We're gonna create a miniature wheat farm. Just gonna get this and I'll come back to you guys when it is done. Alright, so I am placing in the seeds and I need one more. Alright, that looks good. Let's actually take that map out of my hand. It's kinda annoying. Yeah, that looks fine. That looks pretty good. So, that'll work out well. And, you know what? I'm feeling good. I'm gonna put in, I'll go wood collecting. And, why not I do another time lapse? So this time lapse is gonna be just with music, cause I've done enough talking for today. My breath, I'm running out of breath. My lungs are heavy, everything bad, bad, bad. So, let's do that time lapse. Well, this is a good time to stop. This has not been the longest episode, and I would like to make the others longer, but I didn't run out of time, and I will not be able to complete more than one that I've done today. It doesn't seem like much, but it is all that I can do. So I'm gonna, and like every single episode I'd like to go and do, I will end it on the throne. So thank you everyone for watching. This has been really, really fun. And I hope you guys just come back for more, keep watching, keep getting entertained, and leave suggestions on what you want me to do, and just see you guys.